Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Silent Acrobatics. Now let's continue. Our police lady friend just died, even though we tried to help her, but Murphy sucks, what can I say? Alright. Where do I go? I go this way. Looks like it's a bad decision.
Jesus.
Yeah, let's go back. Wait, can we go down this way? No, okay. Okay, press and hold RB. Yeah, I figured that out already. What do the tabs say? Objectives. Find a way out of the area. Found the highway. Looks like one hell of a storm came through. No wonder we crashed. Need to find a ride out of here. Maybe boost a car in town? It's good that they let prisoners keep journals and a pen and pencil on them. You know, just in case. That's blocked off too.
Something's very wrong here.
Yeah. Let's check the gas station. Doesn't look like there might be a car in there, actually. I can hear a radio! Oh god. I didn't mean to do that. Pick up what? I'll pick up a wrench. Okay, that's good. We have a weapon. Switch off. I want to keep it on to see if anything happens. Alright, what is that? Oh, a map. Okay, that's fine. Where am I? Gas station. Aerial tram station. A diner. Overlook penitentiary. Mount Janus. Alright. So, go through here.
I could break this lock with the right tool.
Okay. Is this not gonna work? Okay, it worked. Alright. Oh, I'm still in control. I thought that was a cutscene. Alright. To aim, hold LT, press RT to throw. Alright. Alright, well that was fun. What was this button? What's that for? To just look behind me. I want my wrench back. Can I pick it up again? Pressing the wrong button. Pick it up! Did I pick it up? Yes, I did. Alright, that's fun. Can we go in here? Nope. What was that? Was that crow? Yes, it was, I'm assuming. Alright, there's a ladder here. Let's go up the ladder. I don't even need to press it, he just does it himself. Gas! Hooray for gas. Why is there a wheelchair up here? How did the wheelchair get up here? Because I'm guessing if you're in a wheelchair, you can't really use a ladder. Pick up. What am I picking up? Walkie-talkie. Portable two-way radio transceiver. Can we... Alright, it's on. I'm guessing that's my radio, or maybe I can actually talk to someone. I think we had a walkie-talkie in Homecoming, didn't we? Hooray! So I'm guessing we didn't need to look for a car in there then. Yeah, that sucks. okay. Fair enough. Didn't really want to go back there anyway, to be honest. Why aren't you running, Murphy? Alright, now you're running. God. Do I want to go up the stairs? Or... Oh, I thought there was a thing down there, but it's... there's not. Is there anything over here? What's up here? A road. I want to check up these stairs first, though. What does that say? The souvenir shop. Yeah, let's get some souvenirs from Silent Hill. Can we go for that door? No. But let's get some souvenirs! Like, some pyramid head figures and the like. There are marks on the floor. Like, something's been dragged here. Every single bloody time. What's all that about? Alright, so we can open doors slowly.
These game tokens look ancient.
Yeah, let's play some games while playing a game.
Ticket. So where the hell's the machine?
Free ticket. What did that say? For kids who be our something game, get be free, get free ticket. Alright, fair enough. Oh god, Resident Evil 4 flashbacks. Alright, can we not get on here? It doesn't look like it. Unless we can... Devil's Pit.
This must be the ticket machine.
Oh, alright, I get it. I have to get... find the... that machine. Get the frickin'... how did these doors shut? Who shut these doors? Was it the crows? Oh well. Yeah, we have to get a ticket to get in the thing and... blah 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 blah. Anything over here? Nope. Alright. Move out the way, bench. Don't have time for you and your shenanigans. This is the first Let's Play that I have done where I'm officially an adult because I turned 18 yesterday. Thanks for everyone who wished me a happy birthday. Obviously, it wouldn't be yesterday by the time this comes out. You know what I mean? Does that say no other place in America has a view like this? Bring cameras. The ride to the top takes 15 minutes. Take a round trip or stay longer in the observation room. Hey, we want an aerial view of Silent Hill. Alright, actually, are we in Silent Hill yet or are we just on the outside? Because it doesn't... oh, okay, here we go. There's a sign. I take it that means we're not in Silent Hill yet. Even though this place is fucked like Silent Hill. Car!
Wow. Look at that. An old 52. Oh, flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to something with a little less rust. But to each his own.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you, Murphy?
Just looking for a way out of town is all.
That's so. Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What the f-
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window. Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old sky tram. Course, it hasn't really been kept up since the accident.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, what's the name of this place?
Change into new clothes. Well, I wouldn't have put that as a priority, but whatever. I suppose we could have taken, I don't know. I suppose we do need to change clothes, but it's not really my main priority. My main priority is getting as far away from Silent Hill as possible. So, yeah, who knew that Silent Hill had its own Uncle Remus? It's not zippity-doo-dah, he seemed, the birds. So, I'm guessing the car is a no-go. Because he didn't do anything with it in the cutscene. But let's check anyway, just in case. Yep, nope. Murphy, you wanted a car, you got a car. Oh, don't do that. Alright. Go to find some new clothes, keep a low profile, can't keep wandering around with an inmate number scrawled across my back, need to feel human again. Okay. Well, mate, you could tell someone it's like a new fashion or some shit, I don't know. Is this a door? No. But it works anyway. Suppose it's okay. Pick up. What am I picking up? What did I just get? What did I get? What is that? Is that a rock? I don't want a rock. I want my wrench back. Okay. Can you just take the...
You cannot do anything you've already done. But you can face up to it.
What?
Man. I must have hit my head pretty damn hard in the crash.
What? I was just gonna say, can't you just take off that bit of scrap metal and just walk through normally? But whatever. But who was that talking? Has my game frozen? Or... No, it's my Dazzle. Wait for the screen to go... Okay, here we go. Sorry about that. My Dazzle just messed up. Is there not anything to do around here? Because, like... What is the point in around here? Can I not climb onto here? Is that another wrench? Okay, whatever. No, seriously, what is the point in round here? Can't. Is that talking about the wrench again? Oh my god, I got another wrench? How many wrenches are there? Where the hell am I going? There's a door there, I didn't see that. Open! Run, Murphy, why aren't you running? Why do you keep slowing down?
Anyone here?
Pick it up. Early residents of Devil's Pit. Did you know Native Americans used to call Silent Hill home? Well, frickin' yeah, they used to call everywhere in America home. Anthropologists know this because of the various artifacts found here. Specifically in the cave system surrounding Devil's Pit, a number of these relics indicate ceremonies being held for the deity Kuekwax, or whatever the fuck that says, suggesting his importance to the people here. In fact, one of the names given to the area was something, Nest of the Raven. Hey kids, is Silent Hill a special place to you? If you were naming this area, what would you call it? I'd call it get the fuck away from me, that's what I'd call it. Is that a burger? Let's eat. We haven't eaten in... that's a Silent Hill burger. Don't eat that. It's probably made out of, like, nurses or some shit. What is that? Oh my god, we actually got money. I didn't hear what he just said. I wish he'd stop talking. I can hear flies. What am I picking up? Oh my god, I just picked- is that a weapon? Oh, okay, I thought it was- I want my wrench. I thought it'd be like, no, I want the wrench. Is that the wrench? Okay. I thought it'd be like, Dead Rising, where you can, like, eat stuff. Is this where I already was? It's not, is it? Pick up. Yay, a first aid kit! When injured, use first aid kit. Press that quick heal. I think I'm okay for now. Hey, a toilet. Use. Well, at least this place is running water. That's not normal in Silent Hill, to be honest. This is like a Silent Hill mansion if you've got running water. Another toilet. Does this one have running water too? I guess it does. Wow, this place could go for a lot of money for potential buyers. Is that the way I came in? Is that even a door? It is a door, but for some reason I can't go in there. Oh, okay, it's the front and it's like shuttered. Okay, I get it. Okay. Hey, this is the theme from Silent Hill 1. That's pretty cool. Is there nothing else I can... Okay. Did I go in here already? No, I didn't. Okay. Come on, there's gotta be something.
What is that? Gas?
Gas? Oh god. Better get out of here then before it explodes. Well, that's not gonna work. What is this? Nothing? Okay. Well, this room is pointless. Oh, nostalgia. Doesn't help me when I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Is there seriously nothing else I can do with this? Did I just turn it off by accident? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I was enjoying the Silent Hill 1 music! Fucking fine. God, there's gotta be something in here I've missed. I need to find a key or something for the door. Did I go in here already? Pick up. Yay, another first aid kit. It's amazing. I'm trying to find where the noise is coming. Is it here? Because the air just went all weird. No, it's just the camera. Okay. Oh wait, here it is. Okay. 10.
Oh shit.
Oh Jesus.
Fire. Anyone hear me?
Oh god.
Fire!
We broke into your diner and caused a fire. We're sorry.
What the hell? What the hell is this?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Shit. Did the water reach that breaker box?
Oh shit, the water's rising? Oh shit.
This can't be happening.
Oh god, what do we do? What do we do? Help. What is that? Is that nothing? That's nothing. I'm gonna die, aren't I? It didn't even reach it. There was loads of room there. Well, at least I know what to do now. If you run out of ammo, you can still use your gun as a melee weapon. That's just... That sentence there is just, like, pure desperation. Oh, yay. Alright, let's start fire again. Why not?
What's that? Gas?
Yes. Gas.
Oh shit! Fire. Anyone hear me? Fire!
Alright, where was that valve? Was it over here? No. Where was it? Oh, there it is.
Shit. If the water reached that breaker box.
10 the valve. Yay! Pick up. What am I picking up? Oh my god. Fuck it, yeah, let's stick with the frying pan. Why not? Oh god. Alright, I feel like I'm entangled with the frying pan and everything. Oh my god, flies. That rotate. How do I rotate? What the hell is that? Did I just rotate a picture? Okay. Let's do that again. Am I supposed to, like, be in that? What is this? Is this a... That's not a door. Alright, I guess it's just a timing thing. No, seriously, like, what? What is this? Oh my god, camera! Behave yourself. Is there nothing else to do? Because, like... Not sure what exactly this is. Oh. Well, that's not nice. Get out the way, invisible thing that isn't even there. God, wait, is this No, this is a brick wall. But it looks like there's something on the other side. And I just made a dent in it with my frying pan. What is on the other side of that? It's definitely another room. There must be a way I can get in there. Wait, what? I'll rotate. Okay. I'm not- I don't understand what it is I have to do, like... I'm gonna keep trying- I think I have to get in the middle of it or something, it looks like... But I can't get there in time. Is this not a door? Because it looks like it. Oh my god, I seriously don't know what to do. When in- yeah, I know that. Change into new clothes. This map is so helpful, you guys don't even know. God damn it. Oh, I didn't even fucking see that. God, I'm so retarded. I'm so retarded, you guys. Jesus Christ, I'm so stupid. Sliding. What the fuck is this? Why? What is going on? I didn't know Silent Hill had a water park. Oh my god, loading. Okay. This is, like, the least Silent Hill thing. I've ever seen. No, seriously, can somebody please tell me why? Alright, it's over, thank God. Alright. So where am I now? I haven't seen any...
What is this place?
I haven't seen actually any monsters yet, though. What is that? Oh, it's a chair. It's with the music. I prefer the Silent Hill music. Alright. Oh, and on that note, I know that Akira Yamaoka actually doesn't do any of the music for this game. Because he, like, quit or something, I don't know. So, yeah. Go up this thing. Service. Get it. Why it? What is it with rotating pictures? Summoned you. Looking pictures. Wait, what? No, I already went there. Wait. So what did that do? I wasn't paying attention. Was this area already open? No, it wasn't. Alright, let's run. Oh god. Stop screaming like a girl, Murphy. Oh, alright, well fine. You're not freaking... God, oh god, I missed that. Thanks. I didn't even see it coming. La la la. Yeah, there are actually no monsters in this, and like, this is all that... Stop, keep... What? I didn't tell you to stop, Murphy. Turn before it catches up with us. What did that do? What did it do? It didn't do shit. Oh. Oh god. I thought that was my dad messing up again. I don't think it's chasing us anymore. Wait, what's that button to look back? This one, was it? Yeah, no, I don't think it's chasing us. God damn, this is a long stairway. No, seriously, this is fucking ridiculous. Like, how long is a stairway? Murphy! Freaking, he keeps stopping! this is like... This is ridiculous. Serious. I'd have kept going forever. You fucking. All right. Well.
Did that really just happen?
So now we're back to square one. Can we go through this door now? No. Well, what was the point in all that? Like. Seriously, what was the point in... Oh, this is a different place. What? Same diner, same diner kitchen, but different area. What? I'm gonna leave it there. Next time on Let's Play Silent Hill Downpour. I don't know, maybe a monster or two, hopefully. I'll see you then.